Hey, George Washington students and families, coming to you from my new office, otherwise known as my kitchen table. We wanted to send a message about how much we miss having interactions with you and seeing you in the hallways. We know this is a very difficult time, but we didn't feel like we could just let it go and not share with you how much we care and what we're doing in our downtime. I spend a lot of time at my kitchen table on Zoom meetings and entertaining my son, trying to make sure he gets his work done. All that being said, please stay tuned to your emails. We are trying to communicate as much as we know when we know it. We know that this is very hard, especially for you, the class of 2020, but please know we miss you, we love you, and we are hoping that we get to join each other again soon. Be safe, be well, take care.
Hello, this is Ms. Baines. This goes out to all of the students at George Washington High School, and especially my students that were in my biology and anatomy class. I want you to stay safe, and I miss you, and do the work that to keep up with everything that you need to do. Again, stay safe. All right, bye-bye.
Hey guys, just checking in on you. Though it pains me to say it, I actually do miss you guys. Definitely not as much as you miss me, and definitely not as much as I miss my barber.
Hi everyone, hi. Mr. Pritchard.
Hi, me.
Everybody, I just want to wish you a happy and safe spring break from me, Kiki Biggie, and my son Biggie. This is week 3 of the quarantine, and I really wasn't ready for this. Oh, here's Biggie. He says hello also, but I wanted everybody to know I miss you. A whole bunch. I can't wait until this is over so we can all come out and socialize. I was meant to socialize, and I'm sure you guys were meant to socialize too. So I hope to see you soon. Kiki in the background, she said hello. And everybody enjoy your break. Stay quarantined, 6 feet away, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey guys, Ms. Rozanski here. I hope you are all staying home, staying safe, that you're healthy right now, and that you're taking this time to take care of yourselves and get everything together that you need to be healthy and happy and safe. We miss you guys. We know that you're missing us too. Don't worry. We are all waiting for the day that they announce that school's open again and we can go back to GW and finish out this year. Seniors, hang in there. Graduation is coming. We just have to get through this last bit of craziness and then it'll be here. Good luck. Stay safe. Reach out if you have any questions. We're here for you guys.
Hi everyone, I just want to say hello. I miss you. I hope you and your family are well. Stay safe. Hope to see you soon. Have a good break. Be good. Bye.
Good morning, everybody. This is Mr. M. Check your Google Classroom. Do exercise at home. Stay safe. Remember what's important. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family. I miss you guys. Be safe. Adios.
Mr. Bojan, I miss you guys very much. Hope you and I hope to see you guys soon. I just want to say to all my students that to continue working on those assignments, I will be continue giving you support. And hopefully after the break, I was doing some conferences with the Google Meet and presentation to assist you guys more with the lessons that provided. Thank you so much. Have a happy break and see you soon. Take care.
Hi, it's Mr. Deco. I miss everybody. Please stay safe and wash hands.
Hi, everyone. This is Dr. Abraham. I miss you. Stay safe. Bye. See you soon.
Hey, everybody. Misty Fabus here. I miss seeing everybody in person, but it makes me smile when I see your comments and questions on Google Classroom. Keep up the good work. Keep staying inside, and hope to see everybody soon.
Hey guys, Mr. Camps checking in. Wanted to say that I'm really missing being in school. I hope everyone's staying safe and you know doing what they need to do to protect themselves and their families. Hope everyone's learning and staying on top of their studies. And hopefully see everybody soon. And remember, tough times don't last, tough people do.
Hello all, this is Mrs. Amolo. I hope you're all safe, and I hope to see you soon. I miss you.
Hola chicos y chicas, soy tu profe Pacheco. I hope that you and yours are well and safe. I miss you. You are in my thoughts and prayers. I hope that we'll be together soon. But in the meantime, continue making up your missing assignments, completing your enrichment activities, and reaching out to me. I'm here for you. Los amo. Take care. Hasta la vista.
Hey guys, how you doing? I just wanted to let you know how much I miss you guys. I've been talking to a couple people on the phone, and that's been nice, and most many people by email. So have a great spring break. And I hope we get back to school before the end of the year. Stay safe, and I really miss you guys, and hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hey, everybody. Mr. Applebaum here. I want you to know that I miss all of you, and I'm thinking of all of you. I hope we get together real soon. First online, then back at our school. I want you to stay safe and healthy. See you soon.
Hey, George Washington, it's Miss Robinson. I miss you all so much it hurts. I can't wait to see you all again. I can't wait to go back to school. I hope that you guys are reading books, taking care of yourselves, practicing your skills, making up work, doing all the good things that you should be doing. Getting educated, being the smart, amazing children that I know you are. I seriously am losing my mind without you all, and I can't wait to go back to school. So stay home, stay inside, so we can flatten this curve and get back to our lives. I love you!
Hi, GW. It's Miss and Mrs. Riggs here. Hope you're all having a good time in quarantine. Hope you're all staying safe, wash your hands, and keep 6 feet apart. Thank you.
No roster changes.
Since the virus closed our schools, I've been missing all you fools. I hope that you're still keeping cool and staying safe inside your homes. It's Miss Goldstein just saying that I miss you all, and I hope you're taking real good care.
Hi, George Washington. We really miss you guys. Make sure to look after yourselves, look after each other, and we'll see you real soon. Go Eagles.
Hi everyone, this is Mr. Murtaugh. Happy spring break. I miss all of you, all of my students, but I'll see you soon and stay safe everyone.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Hayes. I hope you're all safe.
I really miss you guys. If you need anything, please reach out Google Classroom or email me. I really hope to see you all soon. Have a good day and make sure you're keeping up with all of your work online. I'll talk to you guys soon.
Hi everyone, Miss Martinez here. I just want to say that I miss you all so, so much, and I hope that you're all safe and that you're doing well. I can't wait to see you guys again. Bye.
Hey you guys, Mr. Baker here. I hope you're doing well. I know this is crazy, but I really miss you. No, really. Stay safe.
Good morning, everybody. It is April the 2nd and day before Mr. Saki's birthday. So everybody remember, tomorrow, April 3rd, have all your presents ready upon our return, hopefully sometime in May. But myself and Ms. Saki here want to wish you all health for you and your families. Please follow all the rules and recommendations so we can get back to school and learning as quickly as possible.
Yes, we miss you. Stay safe. And hopefully we'll be back soon because I can't wait to see you. Seniors, definitely can't wait to see you. So class of 2020, be ready. And we're ready to finish out the end of the year the right way like we're supposed to. So be safe, everybody. We miss you.
Hi, everyone. It's Miss Joan from 156. I really hope that everyone's doing okay with all this. We're all in this together. I hope to see you all back at school as soon as possible. I miss you all. Happy World Autism Day. Bye, y'all. Take care.
Hey, G-Dub. Miss you all. Hope you all are healthy and safe. Keep washing those hands. Practice social distancing, and I hope to see you all again as soon as possible.
Hey everybody, it's Mr. Gavin. I miss you guys. Hopefully you're doing well, taking care of yourselves. Don't forget to fill out the census and file your taxes.
Miss you. I can't wait to see you back at school. Bye.
Hello, everyone. We miss all of our students, and I definitely miss being at school and seeing you guys in person each day. I hope all of you are well, safe, and happy, and don't forget to do your makeup work. Bye.
Hi, this is Miss Hagelin. Recording this message to tell all the students how much I miss them. I haven't seen you in so long because I had the baby and I was expecting to see everybody this week. So things are a little odd right now, but we are thinking of you. We miss you a lot. I can't wait to see all of you again. And at least I could reach out to you through the Google Classroom and phone calls and put some activities that you may find interesting about art. And I hope all of you are still making art and expressing yourselves. And this is baby Kai. So spending a lot more time with him. Take care of yourself and be safe. And until I see you again.
Hey, this is Chef Beck. Just wanted to say hi to everybody and hope everybody's well. And really miss all you guys. And I can't wait to get back into the kitchen prepare some yummy dishes and definitely some more chocolate chip cookies. So everybody stay safe and hopefully we see you like really soon. Take care.